four of Galán, Núñez, Aidu and Hugo Mayo. Veiga, Beltrán, De La Torre and Carlos Pérez with Iago Aspas. Will still be pretty fresh for them. There's a chance for young Gabri Veiga to get forward. Still Gabri Veiga, you might think about cleanly according to the referee. And Celta can come forward, this is dangerous. Here's Gabri Veiga into the box. Mayo continues his run. Here's Veiga. By Hugo Mayo, there is Veiga. And breaks the deadlock. Celta deserves. Here's De La Torre. Could get worse. Gabri Veiga! Valladolid haven't come from behind. 17 of their 24 goals have been scored by those two. Here is Gabri Veiga. Very much accustomed to seeing him bomb forward. The left back. Plano gives it away. Aspas lets it go. Here's Pérez. And there's the second. And it's Gabri Veiga. Here's Veiga helping out defensively. Oh, it's lovely from Gabri Veiga. He's enjoying himself today. The fans are enjoying watching him. Here's Veiga. Lots of space here. Aspas looking for Veiga. Aspas to Veiga. Veiga battling. Play on, says the referee. There was no ball winning towards Iago Aspas. Here's Veiga.
Oscar Rodriguez. To Aspas, nicely done.
Abi Galán into the box, pulls it back. And Veiga! Alert to the rebound, as he was for his first goal. He's kept the ball in as well there, and he's got it back as well. He's on a hat-trick. Gabri Veiga is going to shoot here. Oh, off the base of the post. That round of applause. You can probably guess who's coming off. Gabri, Gabri. A new hero in Vigo. Gabri Veiga with two strikes and understandably the MVP of the game. Terrific performance from the 20-year-old. It is quite a season for Gabri Veiga. Terrific afternoon for him.